Hello, everybody, and we're with Brick and Pot. Oh, Stealthy's also here.
We literally just joined. Okay, well,
let's see who the murderer is. Let's see if they kill me. Oh, the gun didn't go off. Who do we vote for? Who is it?
Here, Stealthy, vote for the girl in front of you. Just point your mouse at her, and it votes. All right. Two votes on her. She's gonna go. Encouragement. Ooh, who got shot? Oh, from the angle, I think it might be the computer guy. The guy with the computer head. Yep, a lot of other people also think so.
Although I can't be for sure from that angle.
That looks like a very weird angle. How did that manage to kill? That's gonna be the murderer, right? No? Oh! Either the guy in blue hair with the scarf or the bacon girl. I guess the guy in blue hair. Or it could be the person next to me, to be honest. I just saw the bit there. Oh, it's the bacon girl for sure. It has to be because from that angle, it literally looks a direct vote angle from where she's going. Bacon girl. There we go. Credit, you earn 9 credits. Good job, Stealthy. We really look like good businessmen, don't we? In our suits. Stealthy, you also got your very first win. A random player decides who gets a win.
Okay.
This round, Stealthy, is each person gets a gun they can choose to kill in public or privately. I think that's the bacon girl. Is she gonna kill me? I feel like she might want a bit of revenge. I feel like I'm gonna die. Oh, she left. Oh! Okay, she didn't like the person sitting next to her all of a sudden. Of course, in secret. And the gun didn't go off. I'm happy about that. It's like they have something to hide. Stealthy, I feel like... did you get the... Stealthy, I think you killed someone. Oh. I didn't get the gun yet. Or did I? Yeah. And she left. Perfect. Of course, I killed publicly. Bye, Stealthy. Alright, the entire right side is gone now. I just got straight up killed! Bro, why did that lady kill me? I literally killed... Was that her friend? Stealthy, you must go on with my legacy. And not kill silently. It's not honorable. Oh! That guy just murdered you without remorse, Stealthy. And what is happening with you right now? Oh, he got killed, so don't worry about it. Oh, never mind, he won. The guy who killed you won. Type exclamation mark, vote, and then long. Like I did. Alright, everyone picks their own opponent. Alright, this one is fighting. Hopefully you don't get picked first. It'll probably be bad. What up, yeah? Alright, so you see, you pick someone, and you fight with knives. If you hold left click, it throws the knife. Or you could go melee, like Murder Mystery, I know. Alright, Stealthy, if you have the option to pick someone, let me know, and then just pick me, like, click on me. And then you can practice the controls. Ooh. Okay, lucky she didn't choose you. Oh! Okay, pick me, just click on me. I'm on the left side of the table. There we go. Alright, just don't click anything because you might kill me. Okay, for example, I broke the light. You hold left click and you shoot. Just don't aim at me. Hold left click, there you go. And if you just click left click it, does it? So if you see, you can, you know, throw. Whoa! What? Both players die? What? That is just outrageous. Well, that's both our dead bodies on the table right there, Stealthy. No, the vote's not done yet, the round's not done. Well, we can see both our dead bodies there, and Dan's dead body. But where's my dead body? I was on the table, why did my dead body disappear? Huh? Oh, now your dead body disappeared, huh? You aren't respected either, then. Your dead body's gone. Swarton's got 20201 wins. Oh. Are you sure, Gilman? And for you. What? Okay, bye, Stealthy. Oh, we sit next to each other. Winner is Stealthy, safe for this one round. Because you get to pick people to fight their own rounds. Alright, vote on the red guy in the hood next to you. Oh, never mind. Now these two people have to fight. Oh. 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 Yeah. Alright. Maybe the same guy fight, but this time the computer guy, so vote for the computer guy. Alright, a fight. Who wins? Ooh, computer guy loses. Alright, this time vote for the bacon. Go. Oh. Okay, vote for the guy from previously. Where's this guy going for melee? Okay, vote for the guy that's straight in front of me. Anonymous person. We don't know if they're anonymous because they're good or anonymous because they're bad. Okay, vote for the anonymous person again. Vote for the guy in the camo hoodie. Then two shall fight. Oh, okay, vote for the guy next to you in the red hood, because he seems pro. He has a good looking knife. Oh, this is not good. People are voting for you. Stuff. Oh.
You survived! Oh my god, Stealthy, you are cracked!
Alright, vote for the anonymous person, and I'll vote for the girl, so they fight each other. You vote for the anonymous person. Or not? Okay, Stealthy. Oh wait, never mind, he still lives. Alright, make them fight each other. There we go. Okay, and then we'll make it so I fight whoever wins this, and all of us. Alright, vote for me. Are you kidding me? Ah, you know, this is not good. Killed him. I wanted to do it too so that I fight him and let you kill me. But then if I lost. Alright, well, bye, Stealthy. That did not go as we planned. I did not want to end up killing you. Although I won, I guess. Who did it? Amongst you all lies a murderer. Oh. Oh. It's gonna be me, isn't it? Oh, it's gonna be me. 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 Oh, it's not me. I think it's him.
Imagine it is actually him.
And then we went immediately. Never mind, it wasn't him. Well. Oh, the gun didn't go off. Well, that doesn't help us. What? Am I meant to say that girl? Because it looks like she was the one who did it. Alright, fine. Vote for the guy wearing the evil hoodie. It's not him, I don't think so. It's not him. Is it gonna go off? The murderer just didn't kill? Oh my god. And we'll see how long this round is, alright? Maybe we'll continue the video for one more round. Guns. Oh, okay. You know what? Yeah, we'll have one more. Oh. Why would you kill Secret? That just doesn't make any sense. Oh, no. Come on. Please, I have a family. Okay, I don't need to say that. Like flies around the things. Oh boy. What? Why is this happening? Is everyone just AFK with their mouse facing to the right? Is everyone AFK with the mouse facing right? Alright, well, goodbye, everybody.